Hi everybody. Today I will go to talk about a problem in our society. What is the one of the main problems in our society? Yes, the pollution. Okay, the pollution is one of the problems on the environment that affects the nature, the people, and the animals at the same time, and is the principal cause of the global warming. And that is a very serious problem in the near future. But what are the causes? Well, the causes are many, like burning, the process of fuel, or the deforestation. But the main cause is the generation of garbage, such as plastics, heavy metals, and non-biodegradable materials. This pollutes the air and the water, causing a lot of problems. This problem affects a lot of things in the environment, mainly the nature and the animals. The trash we dump to rivers, to the seas, the forests, and a lot of ecosystems that exist. And have you seen the picture of the turtle dragging a piece of plastic into its shell? Like that, there's a lot of information, and it's time to become aware and avoid that. The other big problem that generates the pollution is the global warming. This is the one of the most important topics in the last time. But why? Because this is the cause of the multiple water-related problems. For example, the melting ice in the poles that generates a lot of problems that we see now, like the cyclones, the inundations, the fire, and the heat gain in the last time. Other example of this is the fires in the Amazon, which is considered one of the main sources of oxygen in the world. This generates a lot of air pollution because fire generates a lot of CO2 by combustion, and this pollutes the air. And not only increase the problem of pollution, but the fact that so many trees are burning means that in the future we may have problems with oxygen, and that the air we breathe is so polluted that we have disease. As you can see, there are too many problems you have from pollution, and we don't see to have much hope. But how can we solve them? Well, a such day is not foolproof method for this, but with small actions we can improve the situation we have now. The first idea for combat the pollution is if you are going alone in the car, you better use public transportation or other means of transportation such as bicycle, because the car generates a lot of CO2 that affects the air. But if you move in a bus, they are polluting less, because after the bus produces CO2 too, you are transportation with other people, and the contamination per person is much lower. All optimal actions that you can make is reduce the consume of plastics, because plastics is a very contaminant material. This lasts on the environment for almost 1,000 years. Do you think the problem that it causes? For that, you need to reduce the consume of plastics. When you go to the market, carry your recyclable bag, do not use the plastic bags. Try to not to buy products that are packed in plastics, and try to not use plastic products. Better use reusable products. Other of the action is recycle. Have you heard that? This is the most used method to combat pollution. This consists in a separation of the garbage we have. From reuse that in other things, or definitely take that to place where to suck this. This is a very practice method. You need to have 2 or 3 garbage cans and separate the garbage in recyclable or in non-recyclable, or in paper, plastics, and organic products. It's important that before you use the material, at least use is not one. The last recommendation is that currently the technology advances, and we have many ways to reduce the contamination. For example, the electric cars, other resources of energy like solar or wind, and the filters of water that try to clean the water that we use. These things are what we must to take into account later from replace the contaminant nature and help the environment to survive for many, many years. Finally, we need to apply these things in our life to reduce the pollution. These things will improve the situation a lot, but we need more. We need the companies and the governments aware of these things and do something to improve the current situation. if we want to live in a better planet and have a good future for us and our family.